Brit-Tambour, it's the one time of the year the Chamber really lets its hair down. Most of the year we're doing serious business events, conferences and breakfast and so on. But tonight is the night when people really let their hair down, relax, in good company, have a great evening. This year it's special. It's our 30th anniversary. It's amazing to think the Chamber's been running since 1987, going stronger than ever, better than ever. We're not just here to have fun, we're here to raise money for two great charities which do great work in Hong Kong as well. And that's what the combination is. Doing good, a really good evening, and we look forward to the next 30 years of Brit-Tam.
The British Chamber Ball is the event of the year to come to in the Hong Kong calendar. It's so much fun. We get to dress up, have loads of fun, meet all our friends from all the different companies that participate in the Chamber.
Really important night, the British Chamber Ball, always a fantastic evening. This one's particularly special. It's the 30th anniversary of the Chamber.
It is the best social event of the year and has been for 30 years plus. It's fantastic. The themes are different, everybody enjoys the social aspects, everybody enjoys getting dressed up, the fun, the humour, the entertainment.
And this one's particularly important because it's the 30th anniversary of the Chamber. We've had a wonderful evening, we've had two fantastic charities, and I'm sure we'll raise a ton of money for them. So what a wonderful evening.